皆さん、こんにちは。Zamurai Engineer です。Let's take a look on the following question、about IFRS. Number one, which of the following is not a reason why a single set of high-quality international accounting standards would be beneficial? Three, mergers and acquisition activity.B, financial markets, C, multinational corporation, and D, GAAP is widely considered to be a superior reporting system. Okay, so let's pause the video and think about it and pick an answer that you think is closest to the correct answer. Okay, I will give you time.Okay, let us continue. The answer is actually letter D. This is not a reason. GAAP is widely considered to be a superior reporting system. It's not a reason why a single set of high-quality international accounting standard would be beneficial. Okay? So, let us continue. Number two.Sarbanes-Oxley Act, or the SOX, determines A. International tax regulations, B. Internal control standards as enforced by IASB, C. Internal control standards of U.S. publicly traded companies, and letter D. U.S. tax regulations. Please pause the video to...gain more time you need so and continue as soon as you have an answer. Okay, so thank you. Let's go to the answer. The answer is actually letter C, internal control standards of U.S. publicly traded companies. What do we mean by publicly tradedTheir shares of stock, the common stock, is being traded publicly, being offered publicly, meaning everybody who has capability to buy can purchase a stock of that company, okay? And unlike those not publicly traded, they are only limited to...their acquaintances or their family members or their extended family members. Okay? So, the third question, IFRS is considered to be more A, principles-based and less rules-based than GAAP. Letter B, rules-based and less principles-based than GAAP. Letter C, detailed than GAAP.And letter D, none of the above. So, please continue if you already get an answer and post the video if you need more time. Okay, let's continue. The answer is actually letter A. So, it is principles based.Our standard here in the Philippines is principles based. Okay, so that's all for today. And again, this is Dr. AP, your Samurai Engineer at your service.